Hey guys, Techno Mitch, what's up for you guys? In today's video, I'm going to show you how to check if your iPhone is actually brand new or old or basically used a little bit. So how can you check? There's a couple things that you do want to check in order to validate or check if your iPhone is actually brand new. I'm going to show you all of that. Now, there is no one secret way to know if iPhone is new or not, but these tips will kind of give you an idea if that iPhone that you have is actually brand new or old. So if you're looking for a video to check if iPhone is refurbished, check out our other video where we show you how to check if it's refurbished as well, which is slightly different. So let's get started. So when it comes to checking if your phone is brand new, first thing I usually like to start off with by is going to your settings and then go to battery and check battery and charging and ensure that your phone is 100% battery. If it's 100% battery, most likely it's still a pretty brand new phone because it hasn't been used. Now, if this is lower than anything lower than 100%, that phone has been used and it's an old phone. So make sure that is 100%. Now, the next thing you want to check is go into your phone setting again. This time we're going to general, about, and we're going to copy the serial number here by pressing and holding. Copy that. And once we copy that, we'll go over to our Safari browser here, open that up and search up Apple serial number lookup. Google that and it should take you to a page, the very first link, which is going to be coverage, checkcoverage.apple.com, which is Apple's official site to check the coverage of your phone. So what you want to do is enter in your serial number by pressing and holding and then paste, and then put in the code that's presented to you for your gotcha. So of course this is going to be a different code for you, but read whatever the code that they give you and then hit submit. And once you do that, a couple things will show up here. It will give you an idea when this actual phone was purchased. So if you're buying the phone and it's the same date, that means it's pretty much new. Now let's say this phone was bought maybe in January of 2023 and you're buying it now, of course that will give you an idea that it's not quite brand new. Now this isn't exactly accurate way, but it gives you an idea of how old the phone is in terms of when it was purchased. It might have been purchased, not been used, but at least you get an idea. Now the other thing that you can check is after that is the IMEI number. So this time we're going to your settings again in the about page. We're going to go ahead and copy the IMEI number here. So we'll press and hold copy and then go back to our Safari browser and this time search up Google, search IMEI checker. So there's a bunch of these IMEI checker online for your iPhone that you can get a lot more details from it, which there's, if you Google it, there's a bunch of these sites that allow you to do that. You can go through the list and see that there's a bunch here. I usually like to just use this one, for example, iOnLocker.com, but there's other ones as well. So the time when you do check, you can use any sites here. And this site, as you'll see here, there's a way to check our IMEI number or your serial number. You can just put it in here, paste it, and then click on check. Of course, there's ads here, so click on out of the ads. And if we go here, see if we get the information. Let's try it one more time here. Paste check. And most of these checks should be free. You don't have to pay any of that. Alrighty, so as you can see, it takes some time, but here I get a lot of information about my phone. And again, same thing here. If you didn't find that estimated purchase date, you see here it's the same exact one in October, and if you're buying it from later in this, maybe a few months later, then you kind of know when it was activated. And it also gives you other idea about if it's been refurbished or replaced. If it's been refurbished, it'll also say it here. So if the phone's been replaced, of course it's not brand new because something was changed on your iPhone, but this gives you a pretty good detail about your iPhone. So that's how you go about checking it. I hope you guys found this video helpful. If so, please make the like and subscribe button. Thanks for watching, guys. See you guys next time.